Matthew Barzell, who has goals in three straight games. That's after he went like eight straight without a goal. B's top line of Bergeron, Marchand, Pasternak, they produced in game five. It's unfortunate they can't leave that trio on the ice for all 60 minutes. What is a player prop, though, that makes sense for tonight's game six, Jeff?
Yeah, I mean, again, you look at the Islanders roster and you look at some of these props and you just realize like half their roster just being discounted here in the odds. I mean, I like just going to pure just to score a point odds, one plus point on the DraftKings Sportsbook. You could look at Eberle or you could look at Anthony Bolivier, but both these guys, in my estimation, they're undervalued here. I mean, I think Jordan Eberle at plus 100 to score points. This dude's got 3 points now in his last couple games. He's got 15 shots on goal. And Bolivier is actually playing more minutes per game as well. And I mean, he's just been a massive point producer in the playoffs. He's available around plus 105 to score a point. So you could take either of them. I would probably lean with Bolivier just because, again, you get the volume, a little bit more time on ice. He's just been a little bit more consistent point producer. But either of those guys to score a point at home in the playoffs, they're going to get a lot of ice time. The Islanders forwards just being discounted here. That's where I would go for player props.
Paul, where would you go for a player prop?
I'm kind of with Jeff on this one. I'm looking at the second line for the Islanders, and it's a night for the visitors to pick their poison to try and limit Barzal, who has 6 points over the four games. We mentioned that. Or the Islanders' second line, which has actually been a bit more consistent in these playoffs for the New Yorkers. The Bruins are focused more on the defense. We'll focus more on the top line. That means I look for a guy like Brock Nelson to break out. Again, he scored in the last game. I think he's going to make it two in a row with his second line mates, also factoring in the scoring to be a difference maker again tonight. So I look for that payout on Nelson at plus 275 when he scores this evening.
AJ, what's your player prop of choice tonight?
I'm also on the Islanders, but I'm going to look all Matty B against the Bees here. So you can get him plus 230 to score a goal, which I think is ridiculous value when you consider he's done it in three straight games. You add that to the fact that you can get near even money at minus 106 to have him over 2.5 shots. That's a threshold he's reached in four straight games. And look, if you're going to bet him to score a goal, you might as well take the one plus point on the DK Sportsbook at minus 139. Give up a little juice there, obviously, but if you're going to take the risk at 230, why not add the point on top of it?